I can still remember sitting in my room on the floor. You just turned 11, so had I. 3 weeks before, we'd be on the landline talking. My dad yelled from down the hall to just invite you over and get off the phone.